let's take a closer look at the Wilson Federer DNA 12-pack tennis bag. Always a great option for those Fed fans out there. This bag has some cool features, so let's take a look right in front. A large accessory pocket with some internal storage, and as you can see, nice molding on the outside of this bag. It will definitely keep its shape. The material is very nice. It's going to be a very durable option for players out there, or if you're Roger Federer, it will work for you too. Now, if we open the bag, we have two main compartments, four rackets with ThermoGuard. Now, the one thing that Wilson has updated from previous versions is that little snap, so the pocket doesn't fly open and your rackets don't fall out. So nice to have that feature. Now, yes, this is a 12-pack bag, but I would say you're probably not gonna fit 12 rackets in here. It is a little stiff, but I have three more rackets on this side, and then I'm gonna flip it over and show you a matching accessory pocket over here as well. Nice molding again, and some pockets and spots internally for some more organization. Now, unfortunately, this bag does not have a shoe compartment. However, right on top, there's another bag or another pocket with thermal lining. So this is a good spot for maybe some snacks, a water bottle, something you want to keep safe from the elements. Now, as far as carrying systems, we have a durable grab handle right on the back. We have a durable grab handle right on the top. And then these backpack straps are so plush. You can see all the cushioning that Wilson's put in these, and they are adjustable and they are attached as well. To shop more Wilson Roger Federer bags, be sure to visit us at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.